Hello everyone, how are you? And I know you all are fine because you all are eating good food, healthy food, and you all are eating fruits. Yes, you all are drinking milk with turmeric. Yes, no? So you all are very fine. Yes, strong also. Okay, student, do you like song? Yes. We always like song. Okay, so let's sing together. Yes? Yes? Okay. Yellow color, yellow color, where are you? Here I am, here I am. How do you do? Pink color, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Green color, where are you? Red color, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Okay, now today, what's we learn? Today we are going to learn some colors. We all love colors, yes, no? You love color? You love color? Yes, we all love colors. There are many different kinds of color. Yes? Let's see. Which color? Which color? Blue color. Repeat after me. Blue color. Blue color. And the sky is blue. The sky is color? Blue. And this one? Pink color. Which color? Pink. Some lotus are pink. Yes? The lotus, pink, roses, okay. Pink color, repeat after me. Pink color. Now, red color. And apples are red color. And apples are red color. Are you eating apples? Yes. Apple keep us from doctor away. Apple keep us doctor away. Green color, light green color. Which color? Light green color. And trees are green. Leaf is green. Yellow color. Yellow color. Which color? Yellow color. And you know, student, the sun is yellow. The sun is yellow. Okay. So, once again, blue color. Pink color, red color, yellow color, green color, okay. Orange color, see, orange color, yellow color, green color, okay. Now I am going to show you some numbers. So, let's see. Number one, number 1 and 1 in blue color, 1 in blue color. Number 2 in pink color, number 2 in pink color. Okay, now let's see number 3. Which number is this? Number 3 and 3 in which color? Yes, orange color. Which color? Orange color. And students, you know, orange also orange color. Orange is orange. So, three number is orange. Now, number 4. Number 4. Number 4 is red color. Which color? Red color. Which number? Number 5. Number 5. And which color is this? Purple color. Purple color. Which color? Purple color. Number 6. Number 6. Sky blue color. Which color? Sky blue color. And student, the sky is blue. The sky is blue. This is sky blue color. Now see number 7. Number 7. And which color is it? Green color. Say green color. Okay. Now number 8. Number 8. Which number? Number 8. Which color is this? Red color. Which color? Red color. And apples are red. Tomatoes also red. Or blood also red. Some roses are red. Okay, so red color. Student, whatever man is teaching, you have to keep in mind. Ma'am, we ask you. Okay. Number 9. And this is green color. Light green color. Number 10. Number 10. And it is orange color. Okay. This is slate shape. What is this? Shape. Triangle, green color. Okay. Now tell me. Yellow color. Now, yes. Which color? Sky blue color. This is? Yes. Brown color. Red color. Black color. And student, the crow is black. A crow is black. Our hair is also black. So, this is black color. White color. White color. And milk is white. Milk is white. So, say white color. This is blue color. Which color is this? Blue color. And this one also red color. Okay. Now, this is alphabet picture tray. Alphabet picture tray. Alphabet A, red color. Alphabet B, yellow color. Alphabet C, red color. Alphabet D, green color. Alphabet E, blue color. Alphabet F, red color. Alphabet G, yellow color. Got it? And H, blue color. I, yes, green color. J, red color. K, yellow color. L, red color. M, green color. N, red color. O, red color. Okay, P, blue color. Q, green color. R, red color. S, yellow color. And T, blue color. U, blue color. V, yellow color. W, red color. X, blue color. Y, green color. And Z, red color. Okay, got it. Now, we will do some work on board. So, look at the board. Now, student, I draw here, ma'am drawn here some balloon. Let's count balloon. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pink color, orange color, blue color, yellow color, and again blue color. So today we are going to learn standing lines. Then I will use chalk and student will use pencil. So hold your pencil properly, strongly in three finger. Okay. Now slowly, slowly, dot to dot. Dot to dot, standing line. Slowly, slowly. Easy, it is very easy. Yes, easy. Once again, standing line. Standing line. Standing line. Standing line. Standing line. Standing line. Okay. Draw like this. Straight standing line. Standing line. It is very easy. Yes, no? So don't take tension. It is very easy work. Standing line, slipping line, and slanting line. So today we learn which line? Standing line. Show me your standing line. Show your hand. Do like this. Straight standing line. Which line? Standing line. So today your assignment standing line. In pattern book, fun with pattern book, page number 4. There is same work you have to complete.